Thank you. My name is Shanghi Zhing and I'm from SMJK Yongmin Melaka.
How do you feel after winning the KMC Grand Prix?
After winning this prize, I feel very excited because it's only my first time taking part in KMC and I didn't expect that I'd get the Grand Prix award. It's really a big achievement for me, so I have worked of excitement.
How do you prepare for the KMC?
Speaking about preparations for the KMC, I didn't really prepare for it because I usually take part in many math competitions. So on a daily basis, I will do math. So I just treat the KMC as a regular exercise.
Do you think that participation in KMC is beneficial for students?
Yeah, I think KMC is very beneficial to students. Because if you win an award in a KMC, you can add it to your portfolio and it will help a lot in time for scholarships and other stuff.
What do you think of the KMC problems?
The KMC problems are quite interesting and at the same time they are also quite challenging. But speed is more of a factor in KMC as the time window is quite short. So you need to be able to move back quickly to your KMC.
What is your advice to students out there who want to reach your level of achievement?
So anyone out there, I would advise them to develop an interest for mathematics because you change your view towards mathematics. You don't think that it is a boring subject, but you think it's very interesting and sometimes magical. So before the KMC, you might try and practice by doing AMC 8 or AMC 10 problems. You can download them from the Art of Problem Solving website. You have a lot of great resources there and the forums are also good to help you become a problem solver.
What other competitions have you participated in and what are your results in those competitions?
Last year I took part in 5 competitions. They are the OMK, the Olympiad Athletic Kebangsaan. I obtained an honorable mention and I also took part in AMC. And I obtained a high distinction. After that, I took part in ICAF and got a gold medal, which is also a prospect score. And the MCC, the Malaysian Computing Competition, and I also got a prospect score. Unfortunately, last year I didn't take part in the KMC because when I got up with it, it was already over.
What is your goal in mathematics? What is it that you want to achieve?
Currently, my goal in mathematics is to represent Malaysia in IMO. Next year, we have it. Chiang Mai, Thailand, and we hope that I can make the mission.
I am Sean Yee's father, and I'm very proud of my son.
How do you feel when you heard that your son had won the contest?
I'm very excited and very happy to know that my son won the medal.
Okay. And what is the secret of his success?
There's no secret. It very much depends on the student. They have to put a lot of hard work and they have to do it consistently and they must have